Today we are testing the interiors of new Q3 of Audi. Well, this is the smallest as far as the compact SUVs from Audi are concerned. Well, this compact SUV is specifically made for city driving. If we talk about interiors, the overall design from the front of interiors is cockpit design. But the plastic which is used here is of the premium most quality. Well, this quality of plastic in interiors you find in A8 and Q7 as well. The best thing is display console here. Well, this kind of display console you won't find in BMW or Mercedes, but yes, it keeps you abreast with the latest happenings in the car. Like currently we can see the rear view camera image on this console. Talk about the steering wheel, and there are paddle shift gears mounted on steering wheels with audio control that makes life much easier when you are inside the car. The seats, the leather is very, very good. In fact, the sunroof of the car is also there. It is all automatic, so it gives overall a feel of a car which is very premium in nature. So I'm going to drive this car with my colleague Davina. Hey Davina.
Hey. Shall we go for a ride?
Let's go for a ride.
Yeah, okay. Looking forward. So, Sumit, tell me, how does it feel to drive this car? Because, of course, from a passenger's point of view, the journey is always smooth and luxurious. But from the point of view as a driver, how does it feel?
Well, I tell you one thing, Davina, very clearly. You know, it may feel like a small SUV from inside, but from power, if I tell you, it is as powerful like as a big SUV.
Really?
So the whole thing is here is that when you are inside these compact SUVs, they're compact from inside,
yeah.
But power is so much that you can blow anything away, in the sense that it is as powerful as big SUVs. The purpose for these SUVs are made is complete city driving.
Absolutely.
So there is no compromise.
Especially
on power.
Especially in a city like Delhi, right? So congested, parking is almost impossible.
Absolutely.
This must be extremely convenient from that point of view in a genre of SUV cars.
Absolutely. If you see, look around the kind of place we are driving in currently, we are encircled by cars and rickshaws and whatnot. So this kind of SUV is an SUV which is made for these kind of conditions. But when I drive it, I don't feel like I'm driving a hatchback or
right.
I'm driving a small sedan or anything else. There's
right.
no compromise on power. That's
sure.
what I want to say. So the overall look feel of car could be compact. The power and soul of car of this SUV compact, the SUV Q3, is not compact at all.
Oh, that's excellent. Okay, so your verdict on this car is going to be successful in the Indian market, right?
Absolutely. I think this is made for markets like India, where people, you know, there are now less roads, congested roads. People, they have money to spend and they're far from the time when they bought cars to show it to people. Now they want to buy cars for their own comfort, for
yeah,
their own
practicality.
Yeah. Absolutely. So keeping that in mind, this is going to do very well in the Indian market. And also, it competes with only one other car, which is of this class, is Mercedes B-Class. The other cars are very, very iconic cars like Beetle, which doesn't compete. The Beetle doesn't compete with this Q3, but overall this Q3 is going to get numbers for Audi, which is very important for the German luxury car maker at this moment.